This person is really special to me. I got really close to her. She's always been there for me. Always. I just want to say that I'm gonna miss her so much and I love her, Alex.
So this person's like really special to me. We started off way back at Woodard. And I love her so much. She's like my sister and she just means the world to me.
Okay, so for the person that I got, she is an amazing sister of mine. I consider her family. She's always been super close to me. She already knows, you see? She's super close to me. She's been the best person. We've been through ups and downs. She's been my practically everything. She's made me feel happy in times where I felt down, and I made her feel happy when she just felt down. She is such an amazing person, and I wish you luck on your years to come. I love you.
Okay.
So this person I argue with a lot. More than anything, she's been really, really okay, so you've really, really been a really, really big impact there, right? But a really, okay, so I really love this letter because this is how much you really, really mean to me. That really, really came out to me.
Oh my god.
She's been beyond nice to me, and she's been like a sister to me the whole time. And I want to say thank you, Rayleigh. You have been more than amazing to me, and you're like a big sister to me. And I really, really appreciate you, and I don't want you to leave, and I'm happy to have you here. I really am. And...
wonderful person that I've been picked is, I'm a newer student, she helped me feel really comfortable here, she's been really nice, she has a great sense of humor, she's funny, sweet, Caitlin.
One of my favorite memories with you is when, before we went on break, and we had that little Christmas party, me and you were laughing at each other and spraying each other with the spray bottle, and we both laughed till the end of the period. You're one of my best friends, and I couldn't thank you enough.
You're still not done, boy. You are an amazing friend. You are my brother. I love you to shreds. We are a family. I consider you, even though we are cousins, I still consider you my family. Really close. I love you, man. I wish you luck in your years to come. Just remember to be you and over that stress level. You can use it. Love you, man.